that's one big lesson, is that I have always said that, you know, my grandmother is a very reminding force of just kind of being a soul at the end of the day. And none of this means anything. So it really brings it back to that lesson. Never, ever, ever let the ego or the accolades or the success or the anything like that ever get to you, because I think it's really important to remain, you know, down to earth and